children, a very, very, very good morning to all of you. I hope you all are doing well. Your Auntie Shiva is here today with some more fun learning activities. And we are going to start our day with our good morning song. So let's sing it together. Good morning, good morning, good morning everyone. Good morning, good morning. Our school is so much fun. Hello, hello. Hello and how are you? I'm fine, I'm fine. I hope you are too. I'm so glad I'm here today. And I'm your Auntie Shiva, so hello. I'm so glad my free nursery is here today. Hello. I'm so glad we all are here today. Oh hip hip, oh hip hip, oh hip hip. Hooray! So children, what else are we going to sing today? We will be singing a rhyme about days of the week. How many days are there in a week? Remember, there are 7 days in a week. And let's name the days of the week. Ready? Let's start. Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. There are 7 days, there are 7 days, there are 7 days in a week. We repeat this again, right? So, ready? Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. There are 7 days, there are 7 days, there are 7 days in a week. Awesome, children. Now, today, we will be doing some rhymes about counting, alright? Can you see a number over here? This is number 1. So, let's sing a rhyme about some numbers, alright? We'll be doing some counting. 1 little, 2 little, 3 little fingers. 4 little, 5 little, 6 little fingers. 7 little, 8 little, 9 little fingers. 10 little fingers in our hand. Again! 1 little, 2 little, 3 little fingers. 4 little, 5 little, 6 little fingers. 7 little, 8 little, 9 little fingers. 10 little fingers in our hands. Now, one more rhyme about numbers, okay? So, let's start. 1, 2, buckle my shoe. 3, 4, shut the door. 5, 6, pick up sticks. 7, 8, lay them straight. 9, 10, a big fat hen. Clack, 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 clack. Good children. Now, coming back to my number 1, I will show you something. You tell me, how many do you see? So, how many elephants can you see? Count with me. We can see only 1 elephant. Number 1. So, how many elephants can we see? 1 elephant. That's right. Now, how many jeeps can you see? We can only see 1 jeep. How many jeeps can you see? We can see only 1 jeep. And can you find the number 1 somewhere? This is how number 1 looks. Which number is this? Number 1. And now children, we will be talking about some colors. Remember Auntie Shiva told you about the primary colors? Well, we can name them again. The primary colors are red. This is red. And yellow. Yellow. And blue. So, repeat after me. Red, yellow, blue. Now in my basket, I have a duck which is yellow in color. So I will be putting the yellow duck on the yellow color like this. See, it matches. Now I have to find something which is blue in color. Which is blue in color. So let me have a look. Oh, I found a teddy bear which is blue in color. And now something which is red in color. This is the red color. And what do I have in my basket which is red in color? A fire engine. A fire engine which is red in color. So we have a red fire engine, a yellow duck, and a blue teddy bear. And now children, time to do some shapes. So teddy, what do you see? You see a round, round circle. And now what do you see? You see a square. Another shape. It's a triangle. And now you're going to see a heart. And now which shape are you going to see? A star. Twinkle, twinkle, little star. And one more shape, children. It's a rhombus. So children, thank you for listening. Thank you for watching. And what do you say to your Auntie Sheba? Thank you and goodbye.